Thank you very much for joining us. Stormwatch 9 weather on the web. Here we go towards the first few days of December. Can you imagine that? We've already reached that point where November is coming to a quick end, and December 1st is Friday tomorrow. Light wintry mix for tonight as we transition from November over to December. Light snowfall could accumulate a coating to an inch from Plymouth and points north during the late evening and first part of the overnight, but then mainly dry to follow for Friday right through Monday night. The next system arrives Tuesday in the form of rain, but it may end as some wet snow, and that's a system that could start to change weather pattern, bringing us more snow chances in the weeks and months to follow. You'll notice front building in from the west, light band of rain and some wet snow. Most of the snowfall confined to the Great North Woods and the White Mountains, possibly down to Plymouth and northern parts of the Lakes region. Could get a coating to a half inch here, an inch or so in the hilltops and mountaintops to the north, and a coating to an inch through the Great North Woods. Just rain showers to the south, all done by about 4 or 5 a.m., except in the North Country, where some lingering flurries could continue right through Friday morning before developing partial sun takes over in the afternoon. Elsewhere, though, lots of sun for your first day of December with temperatures several degrees above average. Sun, but due to a southeasterly wind on Saturday, may see some increase in clouds. It should be dry with temperatures running a little bit cooler than they will be tomorrow. 30s on average tonight, so watch the roads. Could be a little bit slick. Plymouth and points north, not anticipating a major issue south, although a couple of spots may be right around 32 or 33, but it should be primarily wet during the late evening and overnight. But during the day on Friday, upper 30s north to the upper 40s to near 50 south. And then it does cool down a little bit for the first weekend of December with a sun-cloud combo each day. Mostly sunny skies, pleasantly cool on Monday. And then here comes the rain on Tuesday. It could end as a wintry mix. We'll try to fine-tune that timeline and track of that next storm as we get a little closer to it.